wish that they were. This was only sad part of the otherwise happy day, and I'm certain we value our family and friends even more than we are absent. And the White House farm, they wrote in the Spectator. We drove up and down a dual carriageway several times before eventually arriving at the church 14 minutes late. And my dad seemed strangely quiet, and I asked him if he was alright. And he said he just liked taking Siba, his dog, to the vet. He didn't want to do it, but he knew he had to. He's very fond of my husband, Harry, by the way. And he didn't want to let his dog to go. Christina tied the knot in July in front of a restricted and socially distanced crowd, recalling the bittersweetness of being able to get married but having the actress also open up on a wedding dress, which was neither new nor worth thousands of pounds like many other goons. And she said 4 days before the big day, I marched up and down Oxford Street with a fund for a wedding dress, finding nothing I remember and always so stressed. I once wrote for James Arthur music video and went home and found a dusty frog at the back of a cupboard. After ironing, it looked good as new. And Cressida appeared in this gown for the 599 Gouvernin wedding dress from the Whistles in James Arthur's music video Naked. And Cressida dated Prince Harry for 2 years between 2012 and 2014. The now Duke of Sussex reportedly wrote regularly to this then girlfriend while serving in Afghanistan. While the couple were seen attending several royal Prince Harry's ex Cressida Bonus on dad's wedding heartbreak, like taking the dog to vet. Prince Harry's ex girlfriend, Cressida Bonus, has opened up over the father's heartbreak on the wedding day. To do so without all of the loved ones around, Cressida wrote, as Harry and I both have abnormally large families, 20 siblings and 4 sets of parents between us, it was impossible for them all to be there. But the whole time I just took a long drive to the church alongside father, entrepreneur Jeffrey Bonus. Her beloved dad, the actress and the mother wrote, appeared to be very strangely white, and when asked what was wrong with him, he provided Cressida with a vivid image to describe his unique feelings. Cressida married Brad, the investor. Harry went for Stanley during a small private ceremony in West Sussex over the summer. Now, Prince Harry's ex-girlfriend has opened up on her big day in an essay listing all the misadventures and funny moments that took place during her COVID secure nuptials. Cressida re-functions together and remain friends after splitting. And on May 19, 2018, Cressida attended Harry and Meghan Markle's wedding at St. George's Chapel in Windsor.